Hello guys, Clown Details here, and today we're watching part 2 of Frienship Games. So last video we saw some Twilight, I don't know. She had glasses, but she seemed to be from a different school, and she seemed to be not be the Twilight from Equestria. So yeah. Well guys, we'll get this started in 3, 2, 1... Okay, so she's at her house. Wait, what's Spike doing?
Come on, Spike. We're always gonna go adventuring on high for the friendship games.
Twilight. Alright, so what is the friendship games? Aww. Data? How rude. Yeah, she's acting.
I didn't mean to. I was just asking. This is the right
person. Ignore them, fake Twilight. I still don't trust that Twilight. I don't know what data she's collecting, but I know it's bad.
Are we gonna win?
Oh.
I don't know. Wrong answer. Try again. Are we gonna win?
Wow, she's really bratty. What? Wow, that's mean. I kind of... What is she doing? Oh, geez, that's not good for her ears. Take that off. Oh, we're here. Whoa, they gained their ears and tail.
I hope the Frienship Games have a music competition because we would totally rock it.
Mm-hmm, right, Rainbow Dad. Okay, Rarity. Rarity, hold on, guys. Oh, it's Princess Celestia! I mean, Principal Celestia. And that girl. And that woman, I mean.
Oh, it's always such a pleasure to see you, Dean Cadence.
Oh, Luna!
Thank you, Vice
Principal Luna. What? She didn't do nothing. She knocked her down and... What is wrong with that girl?
You are kind of being a doormat right now.
Because it's your fault. You need to stop being so mean to Twilight. Okay, she's still collecting data from the statue thing. Oh, Bon Bon and Lyra. They really think it's Twilight from Equestria. Oh, no. Oh no!
Twilight? I almost didn't recognize you. When did you start wearing glasses?
That's not the real Twilight, Fresh.
Oh, so how long are you here for?
Just for the Frienship Games.
Right, of course. We're totally good with you here.
Well.
Stop yourself before the games even start!
Okay. She's still holding dresses. Wait, she's also... Wait, Rainbow Dash did that. Why is Rarity doing that? Is that collecting from the data? Is that from the data? Okay, I feel like... Oh no, she's collecting that. Oh no. Okay, she just collected Rarity. That's not the real Twilight. Oh no. It's because there's another Twilight from Equestria. Oh no, it was Principal Cinch and Princess Celestia. I mean, Principal Celestia. Mm-hmm. Okay, now this is bad. Okay, that's Pinkie Pie, don't question. Why Principal Cinch? No. Yeah. It's because there's a Twilight from Equestria. Mm-hmm. It's because that girl's collecting data. That's why. Mm-hmm. I hope Twilight from Equestria sees this and figures out what's going on. Maybe she can help. Yep.
I guess. Twilight was the one who really figured out what we needed to defeat them. Don't you remember, darling? What we needed to defeat them was you.
That's right. Okay, what's she thinking about? More magic? Why is there more magic now? Wait, was she? No, not from the. Oh, no, 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 no! Now she's. Oh, great. Now she can't even go see Twilight. I knew this Twilight was bad luck. I knew it. Uh-oh.
What do you mean, the poor dog? I mean, it's gone. Its clothes.
Yep.
Its not there anymore.
So that means no Twilight to come help them. What are they gonna do? Yeah, there's definitely something suspicious about that Twilight. Uh-oh. But you still don't need to be mean to her girl with the blue hair.
Twilight, what have you been up to?
Yeah, I want to know. I want to know 100%. Uh-oh. There's Pinkie Pie. Please don't steal Twilight. I mean, please don't steal Pinkie. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I want to know too. That thing steals magic. I do not trust that thing. Why is she smiling? Yeah, that's kind of a lie, Twilight. You're lying to Pinkie Pie. How dare. Oh, they're bringing out presents. Party cannons. Oh, Derby! Bon Bon, Lyra Flash. What are they looking at? Oh, whoa! Oh, that girl's hair! Oh my goodness, look at that. Oh, oh. Oh, here comes Pinkie Pie! Oh no, please don't steal Pinkie. No, don't steal Pinkie. No, don't steal her money. No, 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 you don't. Stop that thing. No! How could you, Twilight? You are so done for. Why would you steal her magic? Twilight. Well, what happened? A portal to Equestria? What? No, I'm definitely suspicious about that Twilight. Ow. Ugh, Principal Cinch again. Principal Cinch. feeling that Principal Cinch created that data thing so that she trusted Twilight, so she gave it to her so that she could steal Equestrian magic. But how did they know about the Equestrian magic? That's the thing. I'm really confused. And then Pinkie Pie lost her magic. Yep. All right, what's going to happen here? Oh. Luna. Apple Moon. Oh, Cranky. Okay, what's going to happen here? Probably more stealing magic from that fake Twilight. Whoa. Oh, Fluttershy. Oh, yeah, Pinkie Pie. Pinkie! Ooh, that's a delicious cake. Whoa, that's a big cake. Shadow Colts. You're not gonna win Shadow Bolts. Not the Shadow Bolts. The Wonder Colts are gonna beat you. I'm not voting for her or them. Oh. Whoa, wait. This is where you do like the alphabet thing. Whoa. Sunset Shimmer, yes! Oh wait, Twilight? Oh no. Wow. Sunset lost?
That means the winner of the Friendship Game's first event is Twilight Sparkle and Crystal Breath.
Oh, why? Really?
That was awesome. Truly amazing. But we didn't win.
Yeah.
Close to winning as Canterlot's ever been.
That's right.
Tally of the points, we'd like to present the students moving on to the Friendship Game's second event.
We're going to watch a little bit more of this, and then we're going to stop it for today. Wait, what is she doing? Oh no, is Fluttershy going to lose her? No, no, no. Please don't. Aw, they both have something in common. Oh, it's Angel!
Why?
Oh, I used to hold a bunny all the time.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
But, well, it actually kind of works. Aww. I'm on the other team, and you just lost. Why are you being so nice to me? Because that's what she does. Oh, no, please. Don't lose your magic. No. Don't not lose your magic. Oh, no. Wait, whoa? What is... Wait.
Spike!
What is happening?
Spike, are you okay?
He talks?
Ah!
What? Okay, now he talks now? Poor Fluttershy. Guys? Every pony is losing their magical powers. And that is so terrible. I still do not trust that Twilight Sparkle or Principal Cinch, because she's been doing a lot of crazy stuff. And I can't believe the Spike from that dimension actually talks now. That's pretty cool, but unfortunately, the Crystal Prep won first. Well, I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.